What? What? No, you haven't.
Adios! Repent or die!
Oh, I bet I have to pick up the quest again. That would help. Eat my babies.
There he is.
Now, follow me.
The guest of honor. You just lure him back to my abode and I'll do the rest.
Unforgivable!
I'll try.
Come back soon.
What is up with this guy? Thank you for the alert, Cranzy. Come on, dude.
I wanna play.
Things are good. Except this guy won't cross this bridge, and I can't figure out why. Come on.
Another walking meat puppet.
What is going on with this guy? Let's Google it and see what
I need to see.
Attention, badass.
Gonna come on this time? Come on. Oh, this guy. Google. Are cordially invited. Says a shot at his feet will get his attention. Try that.
I'm gonna spank on your dead body.
Badass approaching.
Choke it into ya.
Oh, well that does it, huh?
I'm kick your baby!
Good job, friendo. Flesh stick skins suck through the tunnels as we speak. Let's talk.
Okay.
Flesh sticks in the men's. Getting all pretty for the big occasion. Time for the party! You're gonna be the waiter. Hit Mr. Sparks over there to bring in Mr. Fleshstick.
I bet your mommy and daddy screamed as they died.
Hey, Black Ops, how are you, buddy?
When you're ready to start the party, please smack Mr. Fleshstick in his bitch face.
Good, good, good. I've currently got the stream running through Twitch, Mixer, and YouTube all at the same time. Hopefully everything is, hopefully everything's coming well through those channels.
Oh, I forgot to mention, I'm inviting Fleshstick's friends too. Make sure they don't get too rowdy and break the generator.
Who's ready for a mother humping tea party?
Oh, that sucks. Nice. Very nice. Mixer's, I believe, owned by Microsoft, where Twitch is owned by, I don't know. I can't remember. I used to know. I could have told you last week who owns Twitch, but I don't remember now.
Mr. Sparks is almost dead, and I haven't even served dessert yet. Mr. Sparks is halfway dead, waiter! I would request you protect it a teensy bit more efficiently! Garcon, Mr. Sparks has taken a lot of damage and it is ruining my dining experience!
You can still run!
Please continue to greet Fleshstick's friends in the manner to which you are accustomed. Most extraordinary thing the other day, Sir Reginald. Something about slag experimentation. I forgot to go.
Billy, you better let me out of here or I'll skin you alive!
You know who I am!
How dare you interrupt Sir Reginald!
Yeah, I don't know about Mixer. Sorry, I just saw your message. I'm not sure if you can from Mixer or not. I can from Twitch. I'm not making a lot right now.
Well, that was quite an enjoyable tea party. Garçon, a word. Ah, the hour grows late. I'm afraid Mr. Flushstick must bid us adieu.
I remember you, kid! You should be dead!
What an interesting point, Monsieur Flushstick. Mr. Sparks, what do you think?
No! I'm sorry I sold out your family! I'm sorry!
Hi.
Best tea party ever.
Did I ever follow you? I don't remember. Oh, I'm sorry, I thought I had.
Still up on that ice shelf. Gotta climb that wreckage to get there.
Climb the pad to the train, or you'll go insane. What, what? That's a rap song I wrote.
Search the train cars. They're probably keeping the vault key in the most fortified one.
Probably. I'm sure they can all overheat. I would just want to make sure you keep them well ventilated. You don't put anything over top of the vents or anything like that. Why, are you having issues with yours overheating? Fuck off.
Sanctuary's shields may never need to be recharged.
Whoa. Never seen a power core like that. The one you got from Reese is nearly burned out. Why don't you bring it back here? We may not have found the vault key, but at least Sanctuary will be safe a little longer, thanks to you.
Aye, aye, El Capitan.
Wow! Bravo! Champagne!
Cheering, cheers, high five, snow clap. You got the damn power cord, didn't ya? You've been warned. The kid glasses
are coming
off.
It doesn't look like my chat's coming through on the,
Things are gonna get really, really bad for you Vault Hunters.
Sorry about the bad intel, everybody. I really thought the Vault Key would be on that train. I'll make it up to you all later. Next time I'm in Sanctuary, the beers are on me. What you think, Glowwing?
Oh, it should be fine. I wouldn't worry about it. One thing real quick. There we go. That should be a little bit better. Alright, let's get back to it. There we go, that should be fixed now. since we're going to Sanctuary.
Vault Hunters a couple of years ago. You have proven yourself to be even stronger than them. Well done.
I'm not sure. I've not really looked into a whole lot for Mixer. I just decided I would start streaming to it to, get a broader audience. Like, my goal is to bring everybody into Twitch, so.
My chest feels like it's gonna collapse.
Got something new. A gang of lowlifes is out prospecting for iridium in the Tundra Express. I want you to find out why they're mining
the stuff, and I want them dead. Order doesn't matter.
Okie dokie. It's most likely more like a loyalty type thing, that how much time you spend on Mixer. I don't know if it gives you more perks or whatnot, but. Hard to say.
Things were different in the old days.
Nope. As much as I hate using Hyperion tech, that core you brought us earlier is nearly burnt up. Why don't you pop it out?
Time to tell you that little secret. Angel's working for me.
Lowering Sanctuary's shields, Jack. Executing phase shift.
That's not a power core! Raiders, the shields are down! The shields!
Nicely done, Angel. Now, let's kill ourselves some Vault Hunters.
Mm.
What the hell? Did something just get through the shield? Shields down, Rowland! Oh man, somebody start getting everybody underground!
It's a red!
A really bad idea. Scooter, get Sanctuary in the air. Roland, get me some iridium.
Pretty sure we can't do that without.
Do you prefer, Black Ops, do you prefer Mixer over Twitch, or? Dude, I am on it.
Okay, if we cycle the ignition primers, shoot, it'll get us somewhere.
Gotcha.
About me.
grab as much iridium as you can carry.
Gotcha. Let's go. Let's go. Boom. Get your red.
I've never used this much. You might want to hang on to something.
Sorry, kid. That was an accident. I'll see you on the other side, though, I promise. Hit it, Scooter!
Ha-ha! Man, this is one of them moments! Catch a red!
Catch a red! Even Sanctuary.
I know you're angry at me right now, but we don't have a lot of time. I'll explain everything. Just get to the fridge.
It's a red.
I love the way you Vault Hunters just up and trusted Angel. Never occurred to you that she was working for me, did it?
Nope.
I did the same thing to the last four Vault Hunters, but I'll be entirely honest. Tricking you guys this time? Way funnier. Thanks for taking the bait and grabbing that power core. It was hard to concentrate on charging the vault key what with Roland's buddies attacking my iridium mines.
Some sort of quest here. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Yes, man, coming.
The Crimson Raiders need our help. Roland's been having trouble with some bloodshots and three horns. He just wants them dead, but I've got a much better plan. We'll freeze them out. Get out to the bandit camp and destroy their furnaces. Without heat, they'll be too cold to fight anybody. Here, take this blastomite and put it on their furnaces.
Orshpiliac. I haven't talked to that guy in forever. Hmm. Aha.
Great. You placed the dynamo.
Hey, how are you? Let's see, I need to change out my shield. That one. Hilarious. Up there. How do I get up there? Aha. Okay. How are you, Moon? Good. Oh yeah, what'd you have to eat tonight? Om nom.
Chill out joke.
I guess that was the right way. Easy chicken pastoy. Never heard of it.
You'll be able to reconnect with your friends after you get through the bridge.
Yeah, but the robot didn't think we did. Ah, okay. Hold on a second, I gotta get a bottle of water.
I've been following Jack's orders from the beginning. Jack modified the power core you found to have a Hyperion network uplink. Through it, I was able to access Sanctuary's defenses and lower them. It was all part of Jack's plan.
What did it say? Oh, the trolling tick. Yeah, I try to keep that updated as much as possible.
I told them it was to protect Pandora from the great evil. That was a lie. Jack knew he could make a fortune off the iridium held within the vault, but he was too much of a coward to open it himself. Through me,
then my my poor non-scrolling text on the right hand side for my 0 of 10 subscribers for the month. That's just the Xbox consoles. It doesn't count WoW and Steam. Aww. That's over the course of like 13 years. Oh, I'm sitting here trying to wait for that door to open. I don't even need to go that way. Yeah, I haven't either, to be honest. I heard my achievement sound. What did I just get? Oh, thank you for the follow, Psycho. I appreciate it. Psycho, you can actually use exclamation lurk in my chat as well, if you want. And you will not be disappointed. I was already there.
Error. Location, sanctuary, not found.
Oh no. The phase blast must have taken sanctuary off the fast travel network. Okay, head to the iridium extraction plant nearby. I think I know how to get you back to your friends. You know, I didn't lie to you about everything. You really are the only person who can stop Jack. Roland, Lilith, and Mordecai. He defeated them long ago. They can help you reach him, but in the end, it will be you who brings Jack down.
She is an AI that is a double timing, working for both sides. Now she's trying to make it up to us by betraying the guy that she's just an AI trying to help us beat the bad guy.
That's right.
Replacing explosives.
Get the bridge controls. Find another way across the river.
We ain't find another way across. Right here is the way across. Whoa, you mother fucker. Oh, I don't even want to hear it. Brr.
Did that mission just eat the beacon?
It did, but I just blowed it up.
Need to get the, you've got the beacon?
I just blowed her right up. I got her dead.
So frustrating. You see, this is what I don't get about you bad guys. You know the hero's gonna win, but you just don't die quickly. Man, example. There's one guy in New Haven, right? City's burning, people are dying left and right, yada yada yada. This jackal lunges me with a spoon. A freaking spoon, and I'm dying laughing, right? So I scoop out his stupid little eyeballs with it, and it's all wah, and I can't even, he can't see where he's going, he's bumping into stuff, and I, anyway, I don't know, maybe he had to be there. The moral is, you're a total bitch.
The moral is, you're a total bitch.
Hi, this here's Scooter. I'll get you where you need to go.
Get your ass. Rock. I don't even want to hear about my driving. Don't. Mm-mm. Don't even do it. Yes.
Wouldn't mind if you made the same mistake a few more times just to be sure.
I can do that. I'm good at that. Mm-hmm.
Used to be a nice little town until Hyperion took over.
No, it didn't.
Everybody there's got the skull shivers thanks to Jack's mining operations. Poor bastards are too sick to leave their homes.
You'll want to set up the beacon over there.
Uh-huh.
Once
right here.
The moon base processes our request, you should have a fast travel station.
Should have, coulda, woulda.
Supply request now. We've just gotta wait a few minutes and.
Angel, that's enough. You can stop pretending to help the bad guys now. Angel?
We don't have long until Jack realizes I'm not helping him anymore. Defend that beacon.
Now, if you can't even handle these loaders, you're really gonna disappoint me.
Travel station request received. Estimated processing time, 3 to 6 weeks.
No. Move some data around. See if I can bump you up in the queue.
Angel, what the hell are you doing?
I've increased your request's priority. T-Bone Junction can live without medical supplies for another few months.
It's a red.
The Hyperion Grinder Lottery is almost upon us.
Darn it. The lunar engineers denied our request. I'll see what I can do.
Send in the constructors. I want those bastards dead now!
Throwing grenade!
Just shut off the moon base's oxygen supply. I expect the engineers will launch your fast travel station very soon.
God damn it, Angel! What are you doing? Those are the bad guys! I'm sending everything I have at you! Everything!
Grenade!
grenade! A grenade!
Just protect the beacon for another few seconds. The fast travel has landed. Give me a second while I calibrate it to Sanctuary's new position.
Fast travel station calibrated. Location, Sanctuary, is now available for travel.
Go, quickly! Use the fast travel station and get back to Sanctuary.
Angel, you and I are gonna have a serious talk.
Wada 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 wada.
Hey, feel like solving a murder? I'm the marshal around these parts. One of these gutter quadruplets pulled the trigger on that boy over there. Consider yourself deputized. Ask around to Moxie and Zeds, figure out which one of these identical scum stains pulled the trigger. Otherwise, I'll just have to hang them all, and I don't got that kind of time. I heard a gunshot a couple of hours back. Naturally, I ignored it until someone came and got me. I found this boy bleeding onto the concrete, a single bullet in his throat, and I saw one of these gutter boys running away. And that's all I know right now. More's the pity.
A gutter brother? Oh yeah. One of them barged in here a couple hours ago, demanding safe haven. I told him I couldn't make any promises, and he got bitchy. I had to pull out Ruby and put a few rounds in him. His shield ate the first two, but boy did he feel the last one. Nobody threatens me in my joint.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I just blow your mind?
Sure, I pulled a round out of one of them gutter boys. I healed him up as good as new, but the little skunk overpaid me. $5,000. You don't need to confiscate that or anything, do you?
Say so.
Wrong! See ya, idiots!
Thank
you. Eh, whatever.
I've jack-blasted my personal safe out of my own store. My most precious treasure could be in the hands of some free-holding
bandits by now. Head back to that city-sized hole in the ground and get my safe back.
It's been a long time since I've seen you, Vault Hunter.
Hello? Those crystallists are right bastards, aren't they? Scientific type. If you could find out just what got
up the crystallists' collective bum and made them so cross, I'd be willing to pay you a pretty penny. Metaphorically, I'll be paying you a great deal more than a penny. It's just a saying I'm fond of. Off to the Caustic Caverns with you.
Man, I...
Shorty must die! That croc blocker defaced one of my catcher rides, and nobody does that except ladies I want to bang and sometimes me when I'm drunk. He's hiding in stalker territory. Go get it!
After hours of scientific insanity you can only imagine in your dreams or in my bed standing up, I have deduced that Jack, the Vault Key, and the Iridium are all connected on a deeper level.
Come on back whenever you need some healing.
In a fit of extreme paranoia, I hid my notes on the opening of the vault and promptly forgot their locations. Grind my teeth to dust in frustration. You will
retrieve these journals for me.
Whatever.
Is that a Vault Hunter?
Unique. You know what can make a bullet hole that ain't a bullet? Because I friggin' don't. I've been seeing some confusing wounds coming from Three Horns. Head down there and find out what kind of weapons cause them. An old rival of mine named Doc Mercy's using it.
Don't let that name fool you. Unlike me, he's more interested in creating wounds and patching them up. Also, unlike me, he actually has a medical license.
Thought there was another quest here. Ever. Oh, now it shows up.
A few years back, I won two prizes in Moxie's Underdome. A chest full of loot and Moxie herself. I lost the second prize to Jack, and the first to a thief named Carson. I don't care if I never see those guns again, but if you want them, just find Carson in the dust.
Find Carson, you see?
Thanks for coming out to see me. Got a fun little project for you.
gang wars. The Hodunks and Zephyrs have been having a half-assed feud for years, and I've been thinking the world might be a teensy-weensy bit better if all of them were dead. Or at least one of them. Grab those explosives and the clan emblems. The emblems are back in the junkyard. Here's my plan. You go to Hodunk territory, do that thing you do, by which I mean shoot lots of people and look damn good doing it. And leave the Zephyr emblem as a calling card. Then you head to Zephyr territory in the Highlands and do the same thing with the Hodunk emblem. Sound good?
Uh-huh. Oh, that's right. I gotta climb up this rock here. I knew there was a rock somewhere I had to climb.
Chest, Carson.
What was that noise? It sounded like some Hyperion screw trying to bubble for info. Didn't it sound like that, brother?
Sure did, brother. Why don't you?
Mavis, no! Gettle's after the treasure. He's a Hyperion goon, more bent than a boomerang. He probably took Carson to the Hyperion friendship gulag.
I already forgot about you.
Huh? This place to catch a ride!
Thank you.
Carrying very valuable armaments over here. Stay away unless you want to get blasted.
There's a back door.
For hours for someone to dig it up in case it was booby-trapped. Now hand it over.
Get away from the stash, bandits.
Damn it, Vault Hunter. You led that Hyperion jackass here.
You bandits, put down your guns and move back from the stash now.
Better idea, jackass. We all draw when the church bell rings for the third time.
A Truxa can stand off? Fine.
Congrats. Hope you make better use of them than I did.
Huh.
The city may be safe right now, but what happens if Hyperion launch? Oh, good. You're not.
Right.
Sorry. We'd all be dead if it weren't for you. But we need a plan. Jack's getting closer and closer to digging up the warrior, and we still don't know where he's got the vault key stashed.
I can help you with that.
You? Damn it, we told you never to contact us again.
Will you please just hear me out?
Sure, let's listen to the crazy computer that just tried to kill us. Hey, remember that time she told us the vault was full of loot?
It's with me. I'm charging the vault key.
Continue.
The key naturally charges itself once every 200 years.
You will help me,
Jack,
and I will
patient,
pay you.
But he's not that patient. He's been using my power to forcibly charge the key with iridium. If you find me, you find the vault key. The vault key is housed in my AI control core, atop Thousand Cuts. It's protected by three impassable security hurdles. The first is a competitor deterrence field that will obliterate any non-Hyperion entity passing through it.
Competitor deterrence field? What, like a death wall?
It is a field of pure thermosonic energy, programmed to atomize any unauthorized personnel.
Well, won't give me any.
So yeah, a death wall.
Beyond that lies the second hurdle. A defense bunker outfitted with the most high-tech weaponry Hyperion can afford.
That doesn't sound good.
Past the bunker, you'll have to get through the final hurdle. A door that will only open for Handsome Jack.
Well, that sounds even worse.
This will be your only opportunity to steal the vault key and stop Jack from controlling the warrior. I'm out of time. Do what you will, but promise me this. No matter what happens, do not allow Lilith into my chambers.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
If she was luring us into a trap, she would have made it sound a little bit possible.
If we're taking that bitch down, I'm coming. Trap or not.
If anyone's gonna shut her down, it has to be you, soldier. Head to the Hyperion Preserve. I think I know how to get past the first hurdle.
Hey, the special vendor's here. You should check out what's for sale.